Welcome back. We are about to fight Lavos, it appears. I don't think this is the end of the game by any means, but we're going to find out. Shall we? Oh my god. What? Well, that's not how I wanted to start this. I don't think we could have beat him, though, so I'm not too awful worried about that. What? I've waited for this. Magus! I've been waiting for you, Lavos. I swore long ago that I'd destroy you no matter what the price. It is time to fulfill that vow. Feel my wrath! Boom, boom. A false prophet. You'll be a snack for the great Lavos. Mother, please stop. The power can only end in ruin. Get away from there, Shala. The almighty life force of Lavos lives in all of us. You are part of it. You cannot change fate now. Oppose me, I will destroy you. Help! She jumps on his head. Come, prophet. Feel the power of Lavos. Oh, he's so cute. Ugh. Ah, my powers are being drained. I won't be beaten. I survived the darkness to defeat you, Lavos. Take this. Oh, what? It didn't work. Dang, Lavos. Foolish one, your measly power can't touch Lavos. This is from me to you. You shall enjoy eternal life as part of Lavos! Who is she doing that? To her daughter? Magus, thou art mine to defeat. Stand up, Chrono. Ayo no like lose. Well, what's it gonna be, Chrono? Oh, I can move. Ack, halt, Magus. Haven't given up yet. What do you hope to do? You challenge Lavos with that battered bodies of yours? Bahaha! See the power of Lavos and feel his wrath! Move, Chrono! Oh, he's gonna get blasted here. Or is he? Kameha! Me! Oh, man. Well, what happened? Man, aren't those sprites cool? Look at those guys. Whoa, Chrono is gone. Chrono? Chrono! Uh-oh. Where has he gone? Or should I say when? And everybody looks like they're coming back to the normal world here. I can't beat him, Lavos. We must plan our escape. The palace crumbles. This bottom of the ocean, what can do? Oh yeah, we are way down underneath. The last of my pendant's power will send you safely. I know you can't forgive, but please don't hate mother or our kingdom. I'm so sorry. Now off you go. Huh? Bye, Magus. You're not a very good boss. Not very tough, man. Chrono. Huh? Bad. I got a drink. So much text. Ugh. Man. So anyways, we see Lavos like we saw him at the beginning. There we see Zeal. There we see explosions on the ground. And why am I just saying what we're seeing? But that's pretty cool. The destruction of Zeal. I thought I would never live to see the day. Ever since I started playing this game. Oh no! Looks like the great city of Zeal has fallen. As you can tell, you don't need me blabbing about it. That doesn't look like much of a city to me, anyways. Aww, they're so sad. The two dads, the three dads, and the wife. A tidal wave! They so freaking look clean off. Ready, dudes. That's pretty awesome. Everyone we know is dead. Bleh. Bleh. No, Chrono, Chrono. No, no, Chrono. Chrono, Chrono. No, no, Chrono. Chrono, Chrono. Why do I keep calling him Chrono? Oh my god, I'm going crazy. You were delirious. Chrono, how hath done with Chrono? We found no one else. Frog can't believe it. Where? This earthbound village? What? Earthbound? This island was the only refuge left after the Ocean Palace disaster. Tis a pity. Melicor, where's Melicor? Where's the disaster struck? A black portal like one we stepped through? That maiden Sala, where is she gone? I don't know. No one has seen her since. Wow, there's no music right now. It's so weird. Where's Epoch? I messed that ship name up. So, whoops. Tis the pendant Chrono kept. It was at your side like a guardian. Chrono, take all the time you need to rest. I'll be in the comments. Thank you, old man. Thank you. So where is... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, so they kind of scale with your level. That's cool. I didn't know that happened. Well, we'll take these guys and... Oh, I'm Frog! Finally, my dream has come true. To walk around as a frog. Oh my god, I'm hopping around. This is the best. This is by far the best moment. Any game I've ever played. Oh my god. It's music. Just too good. Too good.